Dr. Sujata, now that takes me to two points that you made. One is I would like you to share about the non-regimented program. So, and why does Anatta take only voluntary patients? Why do we take only voluntary and not involuntary patients?
All right. Now, I will first begin with why we take only voluntary and not involuntary people, individuals. See, someone who is suffering from addiction is suffering not of his own volition in the first place. So that process of addiction is itself an involuntary process because the person is not drinking or using the way he or she would like to. So, and the one he or she desires to stop but does not know how to do it. Now, because of an unawareness of the family on the part of the family or the individual himself or herself, one finds oneself in an involuntary process wherein it is against one's desire to be there. If it's against one's desire to be there, even if it's a five-star facility and if it's in a lock and key, the individual shuts down and does not open up to the treatment provided, even if it is the best treatment process, simply because it is happening against that individual's will. So, in our experience of the past 15, 16 years that I have experienced treating so many clients over the years, only those who come of their own free will are the ones who show the best results. Simply because one wants to stop, one does not know how to stop, one has made several attempts to stop, and then one finally finds the place that is required or desired, or wherein you're taken in out of your own free will, and it's a place wherein the ambience is according to what you would like to have. And you have therapists who have been there, done that, and are living a sober, healthy, fulfilling life. So that opens up the mind of the individual and makes that person want to be there, want to be treated, want to seek help. That wanting to seek help, wanting to stop, and the willingness to do whatever it takes to stop. That is what we see in a completely voluntary process. And we take that from there to the rest of that individual's journey. We always say that the first step is that the person comes on his or her own free will. That's half the battle won, right there for us. And the second portion, Vandana, can you just repeat that, what you
Yeah,
had
I'll
asked?
come back to that. I'll just add to what you just shared, Dr. Sujata, because the therapy that we provide and the ambience, as you rightly explained to the viewers, what happens is when the family gives me a call, or the spouse, or the father, mother, or friends are giving me a call, and I describe this whole thing, what you just shared, and they find it a little difficult to believe that such a place exists in India. And I tell them, do visit us, look up the place for your loved one, because at the end of it, or to begin with, you're putting your loved one in our hands. And that should be the honesty and the sincerity that we are able to convey when they visit our place, and the ambience that they look, it matches to what we talk. It's not in the opposite
Absolutely.
direction, nothing less, nothing more. And that makes them really confident of our program that we start from the day one.